How to measurement I2C bus.
Set sample depth, frequency and trigger position.
Group A0 and A1 channels into a bus. Set protocol decoders. Find I2C protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. Set the trigger condition. Enable compression function. Click the single capture icon. Start the device under test.
Push the zoom icon.
Drag the mouse from bottom right to top left to zoom out.
Click on the top of the toolbar view. From the drop-down menu, click on the packet list.
The packets in the packet list and waveforms are displayed synchronously. The user can set the packet information displayed in the setting window. In order to view simple group information, users can filter information in the protocol decoder. Click on the top of the toolbar analysis. From the drop-down menu, click on the Find. After setting the constraints, click the Calculate button. Click the Next icon. The packet list window will be updated synchronously. Click the export icon. Export the packet list to CSV file or text file. After the text file is exported, it opens. Click the Show All Data icon.
Thank you for watching.